friend live upstairs in the spare room for a minute. He needed space and he paid, never relate to our letting agent, but we did it.
That's illegal.
Hasselblad, yeah, I admit it. Document on tape the greatest crime this nation saving grace devised and then committed. I just wanna make a point that the culture would have died, and post-punk's latest poster boys wouldn't have got to ride on the coattails of the dead, and claim that their derision is a vehicle for their vision. I've surveyed it instead. Now subliminal exposure is exploding in your head, cause you know that we were golden, yeah. Yeah, one night up in the attic, listening to grammatics, drinking cans and shooting the shit. We reeled off all of our hopes and dreams and made a list. And there was one singular ambition we had that most musicians of our ilk aren't willing to admit. And it was to this mantra we would commit.
We make hits to put millennial men. And we do it again, every night on the back of the bus. You know it ain't no fuss, we're on the same wage. And we ain't afraid to get paid on stage. Fan fiction, cutting the act is a fact. If you get your back, backs up at that, you won't be missed. Now we make hits.
So when we were done kissing, we finally formed this band, and we signed to a subsidiary of Universal Inc. Cause the water keeps on rising, and we know there's no surprising anyone with eyes and ears round here that we're all gonna sink. And we just wanna have some fun before we're sunk. And if that's the attitude you exude, then you know you're really poor.
We make hits to put millennial men. And we do it again, every night on the back of the bus. You know it ain't no fuss, we're on the same wage.